Now we need to introduce some rhythm to those chords, and if you look again at your page, you'll see the rhythm arrows, and it will sound like this. I'm sure you're very familiar with this one.